Friends, today in this video I'm going to share with you a very popular and famous appetizer, the sweet and crispy, the sweet and spicy crispy honey chili chicken. It's really delicious. The recipe is quite easy and the ingredients are very commonly available at home. The recipe is in the description box. Please give a look at it if you want to know how much ingredients I've taken. For serving two people, you can take 400 grams of chicken as I've taken here, then shred it into thin slices, as you can see here how thin they are. Then you have to marinate it by using half teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of meat masala, and mix it well. Then add light soya sauce, 1 teaspoon. Add 1 egg and combine all of them. Once everything is combined, now we can add 2 tablespoons of corn flour part by part and mix till no lump is left. Then add 1 tablespoon of rice flour and a pinch of baking soda and mix it again. Once everything is mixed, keep it aside for 10 minutes before frying. Then we can deep fry it in hot oil. The peas might get stick to each other, so keep stirring it and try to separate these pieces by using the fork. You have to do all these things very gently because it might break the peas. Do not overcook the chicken because it might become very dry. So we have to take it out when it becomes a little golden brown color. You can see it has turned a little bit golden. It has just started to become golden brown. Now it looks beautiful. It's slightly golden brown. Now we can transfer it to the paper towel and let it cool a little bit. For making sauce, first of all we'll heat a pan and add oil. Once the oil is very hot, we can add garlic, chopped garlic, green chili, onion and capsicum, all are chopped finely, and saute it till the raw smell goes. Once the raw smell has gone, then we will add chili sauce and mix it well, and then add soya sauce and give it a good stir. Add sesame seed, which will give the nutty flavor to the dish. If you want to, you can skip this. Then add sauce, salt, and mix all of them together. Now switch off the flame and add honey and mix it. And again switch on, and when the bubbles start to appear, switch off the flame and let it cool for some time. Check the taste. If you want to add salt, you can add at this point. Then add the fried chicken and coat it with the sauce. Once it's thoroughly coated, the dish is already ready. Now you have to serve it. Serve it in a serving bowl, and better to eat it within 1 hour, or immediately you should eat it. Then it tastes very delicious. Now you can garnish it with some more sesame seed on top of it. and some spring onion and chopped coriander leaf, and your crispy honey chili chicken is ready. Thank you for watching.